Hey guys, I'm gonna play this thing. Alright. Right behind you, Captain!
Don't get him killed.
Can't continue to the next room until he is safely across. Oh no! Got it, so as soon as I go down. Damn it. Oh, okay. I got it. Haha. What do you make of all this, Professor? I'm guessing this dimension has something to do with the interference that caused us to crash. Maybe we'll find the cause of it here. Oh wow, really? Well, it's just a guess. I'll need to get back to the ship before I can do any real tests. Okay. Ow. Ah, oh, he stopped. Ah, keep killing him.
You really shouldn't do that. It's called murder.
Sweet. Yeah! Oh, what was that? Oh, it was what? The big C thing. Wonder what it does. I don't really know how to answer that question. It's probably best not to acknowledge that it's there at all. Maybe we should take it back to the ship to study it. We really shouldn't think about it too much. Let's keep moving. Because it's only when I'm on the ground. Oh, what? How?
Almost.
What?
I think you need to get on the ceiling the second you get over there.
Mm-hmm. You know, there's something really odd about this dimension.
Yeah? That's how we could change.
We shouldn't really be able to move between dimensions with a regular teleporter. Maybe this isn't a proper dimension at all. Maybe it's some kind of polar dimension, something artificially created for some reason. Can't wait to get back to the ship. I have lots of tests to run.
I feel like they're trying to break the
Do as I say.
Not doing it.
Oh, God.
Look at that shit.
Ah! Oops. Oh, God. I don't understand. Ow! Alright. Oops! Alright, well at least I figured out how to get him across. Oh. What's wrong? I just noticed that the professor also gets sad when I die. Ah! Alright, now I have to not die. Nope. No, damn it. Oh, yep, just running right in there. Ow. Ah! Keep stopping when I shouldn't be. Ow. Ah! Too early. Yep, nope, just walking right into the spikes now. Ah! What? Nope. Ah, damn it.
Hey, you almost made it.
Not really.
Well, you seem to get all upset about it. Hey, at least he doesn't have to worry about hitting his head in the spikes. But you do.
Ow! It was pretty hard. I wonder if there's anything else in this dimension worth exploring. Maybe we should probably just focus on finding the rest of the crew for now.
Just mind your head. And says try to keep up.
Oh.
Mind your head and try to keep up.
Okay.
Oh.
All right.
I think you can do it that way. What? So it's like you have to. Yep.
Nope. Too early.
Damn, your captain trusts you a lot.
Whoops. No, I'm the captain.
You're the dude. Cause, you would blindly just run in there with you. Like,
nope.
Come on the spikes, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. You're dead. That truck. Good luck. Fine! They expect you by this point to know the basics of how to not kill yourself. Apparently you don't.
It's just the spikes right at the end that are, like, making me nervous. Also, it's kind of hard to tell if I'm under the spikes or not. Ah. Yep.
Basically, you have a sliver of time to get over to that, is what it looks like.
How?
The challenge, that's supposed to be easy.
Alright, so I think I have to get over there as it's going up. Nope. Nope. Yeah, otherwise my guy just falls. There, see? I did it!
Did you? I missed it. You have to do it again.
Up. God. At last! Let's go back to the ship.
Oh no.
No, this is a ship. I think it's not no coincidence that the teleporter was drawn to that dimension. There's something there. I think it might be causing the interference that's stopping us from leaving. Alright. map. I'm gonna go to the right and then up. Or actually, what's over here? Oh. Am I just gonna go in a big circle?
Yep.
Alright, got a teleporter. Looks like I found a level. What? 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 What?
Yeah, you-
ah!
Why did you go back to it? You already had it.
Ah!
At least you have your saves. You've done harder stuff.
Ah!
Oh. Don't do it. Oh no.
No!
That's a speed thing. You can manage all the time you have. Ah!
Nope. Hey! Captain! Am I ever glad to see you? I thought I was the only one to escape the ship. Vermilion, I knew you'd be okay. So what's the situation? I see. Well, we'd better get back then. There's a teleport in the next room. Like, bro, why don't you just teleport? Level complete! New crew member rescued. One remains. Sweet. Oh no. Not again. Whee! Hang on, I'll save you. Ugh, the headache. Oh god, oh. Survive for 60 seconds? For what?
Oh no.
Ah!
That was fast. Hold 60 seconds, you can make it of this. Can you not?
No, literally, this is all. Oh, I can move left and right.
Oh, you go both sides!
Ah! Oh my god.
First test, can you make it 10 seconds?
This is...
It would be hell for a whole minute.
Ah! The patterns change each time, too. Ah! They're also coming from different directions. Ow.
Wow. Oh, hey!
Oh, the time is still going down. Well, that's nice of them.
There's no shit.
So it's a cumulative... Like, hey, we don't care if you die, but you still have to survive the It looks like it's in like 10 minute or 5 second increments, maybe? Ah!
Nope,
can you make 5 seconds?
Oh, that's 5 seconds. Another 10, that's 10 seconds.
Oh my god, oh my god!
That was 10 seconds though.
Ow.
Then he died.
Keeps changing. This, I feel like this would be impossible to just do a straight 60 seconds.
Nah.
Without me having some sort of mental breakdown. Oh. Yeah, every 5 seconds it's changing. Ow. Ah. Well, at least I'm at 10 seconds now. Ah, 5 seconds.
Oh.
Ow. Ow. Hey! Again, let's go again! I feel dizzy. Tunnel of Terror. Well, that wasn't too bad. House of Mirrors. There we go. Ah. That other dimension was really strange, wasn't it? I wonder what caused the teleporter to send us there. Alright. Oh, cool. Sweet.
Damn, hun. At least you got past first spikes that time.
Yeah. Ugh. This is gonna be annoying. Definitely not as hard as the ones from yesterday. What? Research nurse, with all just a small modification to the usual parameters, we were able to stabilize an infinite tunnel. Doing there? What? Hey, Captain? This way looks a little dangerous. Yeah.
A little.
But what is he doing here?
Wanted to come for a visit, maybe?
Ooh, what's this?
Box. Teleportation.
I guess I have to get to the center.
Look at that. That wasn't the way. It's going home. Yeah! This way better be more spiky. So better just being nice.
That was actually not like an infinite loop. There was actually an end to it. Interesting. Even though it looks infinite. Hey! Alright. Okay, so that's the next level. Okay, cool. So I found the next level. Teleporter. Alright. Alright, this looks like the next level. Oh, one of these, huh? Ow. Oops. Four. Oh. Oof. Isn't too bad. You know, just infinite loops. Ah. What? Can I stand on those? No? How? I'm so confused.
What the hell? Does that say obey?
Yes. Ow! Okay, there.
Can you not stand on them?
No.
Why should we come to the other shape? Oh shit! Wait, Sage, I thought that's your teleporting thing.
Ah!
I mean, sorry.
I thought that was funny. Ah! Why did I do that? The other day I was chased down a hallway by a giant cube with the word avoid on it. These security measures go too far. Alright. Yep.
Did it change the speed of it? To break!
Oh, little Pac-Mans. The only way into my private lab anymore is my teleporter. I've made sure that it's difficult for unauthorized personnel to gain access. This one's gonna be hard. Damn, that's like some precise timing. Nope, too early. Not far enough. Damn it. Nope. Pac-Man. Yes! Damn it.
Ow. 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 Oh, damn it. Ow. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh. Oh God. Ow. No. No.
Your broken heart's in it?
No.
Oh, that was fucking close. Now where's the safe spot?
I got him! Chief Verdigris, you're okay! He must be the engineer. I've been trying to get out, but I keep going around in circles. I've come from the ship. I'm here to teleport you back to it. Is everyone else alright? Is Violet? She's fine. She's back on the ship. Oh, great. Let's get going then. Whatever. Murdering Twin Maker. Alright, got all my crew back.
Well, you rescued him.
All crew members rescued. Press action to continue.
Now you have to keep them all alive again.
Welcome back. Dot dot dot. Where's Captain? Oh no. Hello? Is anyone there? Oh, is this gonna use all of the fucking...
Yep, oh Jesus. That shit.
This is like final boss stuff. All right. What? How do I get out?
You don't.
Oh. Yep. Ow. 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 I need to get over here and get my bearings. It's a real head trip. Oh my god. Nope. Oh. I don't get it. Oh! Oh! Oh god. Dimension stable stability generator, current generating maximum stability. Ah, this must be what's causing the interference. I wonder if I can turn it off. Warning, disabling the dimensional stability generator may lead to instability. Are you sure you want to do this? Yes! Seriously, the whole dimension could collapse. Just think about this for a moment. Are you really sure you want to do this? Yes! Dimension stabilized are offline. Uh-oh. All right, that's new. Ow. Ah! Oops.
Oops. Oops. I fucking hate these conveyor belts. They're probably the worst thing in the game. Oh my god. This is so frustrating. I fucking hate this. No! Fucking hell. Oops.
Got it. Oh god. Oh god. No! Darn it. I didn't even jump. Ah! Walked off. Ah! Alright, I gotta take it slow. Nope. Oh, why do I keep stopping? Ah, I'm just walking into the goddamn spikes. I keep stopping on the third one.
Yay.
Ah! This is pretty easy, so I just need to take it a little slower. Ah! Ah! Damn it, I missed. Oops. Oof. Oof. Damn it. Damn it. Oof. Just a little faster. Nope.
Too fast. Nope. Oops. Oof. All right. All right. Oh. Nope. Damn it, too early. Damn it. Damn it. Nope. Damn it. Too early. There we go. Okay, I'm in outer space. Game complete! Alright! I didn't get all the trinkets, but, I mean, finished the game in 2 hours? Total flips, 3,430. Total deaths, 1,082.
Holy shit!
118 deaths in Venny.
Oh my god.
Wow. Alright, well, thanks everybody for stopping by, and, looks like this is the end. Any moment now. I guess there's more. Hello! Captain! You're alright! I knew you'd be okay. We were very worried when you didn't come back. But when you turned off the source of the interference, we were able to find you with the ship scanners. And teleport you back on board. That was lucky. Thanks, guys. Looks like this dimension is starting to destabilize, just like our own. We can stay and explore for a little longer, but eventually it'll collapse completely. There's no telling exactly how long we have here, but the ship's fixed, so as soon as we're ready, we can go home. What now, Captain? Let's find a way to save this dimension, and a way to save our home, too, Dimension 2. The answer is out there somewhere. Let's go! Alright. Fun little game. Very rage inducing. Oh, rooms named by Bennett Foddy?
What?
That? I know that name. That explains a lot. Yeah.
That's awesome. Alright, thanks everybody for coming by. Hope you enjoyed the game. Don't forget to follow the channel for more titillating content.
I mean, what?
See you next time.